Hello, my name is Robert Monoku. I'm the founder of Mau Mau Arts. Mau Mau Arts is a production company and social enterprise. Our work mainly consists of production in film, the visual arts like graffiti and fine art, and music.
All our creative products are for social commentary, addressing social issues. And more recently, we did an infomercial and a series of film competitions that were themed on coronavirus mitigation, awareness, and safety.
This knowledge to build one facet of our company, which is creative education, that fills the much-needed gap of accessing skills such as graffiti, film, music, the areas we focus on, to vulnerable groups, especially those that reside in informal settlements. We hope to offer these services affordably. We've been having several masterclasses over the past 1 year. It's been proven and tested that this works. The demand has been high. Many people send us emails asking us when our next classes will be, including students who are already engaged in mainstream creative learning, which also says a lot about the gap that needs to be filled.